Hi guys, it's your girl Yammi, and I am here at, what is this called, H2O Water Park in Margaritaville. And we're about to go into Give Kids the World Village fundraiser. They're gonna do the Night of a Million Lights here. So we're gonna check this out and see how this looks. Obi's ready to go. Got his shirt on. He got Pluto on his shirt, and he is ready to party. They have over here a marshmallow to make s'mores. So you can buy the kit for $5.99 and get to roast it over the fire. Yummy. Wow, that's a big dude up there. He's a real big dude.
A little creepy, you said?
He might join the
my friend.
Yeah, the little sideshow gift shops down 192 with the wizard and the mermaid. He fits right in there with them. Okay, I was just told that these photo op cars up here are from Times Square. They loaned them to them so that they could use them. Isn't that cool? There's the wave pool. If you wanted to get in there, you could probably go get in there, but I'm not going to. It's too cold. Obi's over here shaking already. He's shaking in his boots. Oh, and we got a DJ over here getting down to. How is he getting down to this song like that? This is a slow moving song.
Just talking about you with the other reindeer and how they needed to learn from the experience because they tried to tell him he's not a reindeer, and I said his antlers aren't in yet. You need to be nice.
I think he looked good.
Right?
He could totally be a reindeer.
This is what I'm saying.
Absolutely.
Did you learn nothing from him? Nothing.
Absolutely. You could be a reindeer if you want to be. You could absolutely release
yes.
The sleigh. Do you guys want a photo like with the three of you?
Here's all the sponsors. Ripley's Believe It or Not, Circle K, Four Corners Florida Community, Sherwin-Williams. Huh. Oh, look at the pumpkins on the tree.
Margaritaville.
Cindy Lou. Oh,
Max.
Where do you see Max at? Oh, up there. Max. Hey, look it, we made it to the South Pole. That was a short trip.
It was a short trip.
Oh, look it, there's that car. I remember that car.
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm seeing stuff. Some more photo ops over here with Gingerbread. And Obi's leading, I think, you know, he's learning from Rudolph. Look at, he's leading the sled.
He is.
Where's Rudolph at? We gotta tell Rudolph, he's taking over.
They're still creepy. They're creepy, they're creepy.
Yeah, they are kind of creepy. Bye guys. See you later. They do have balls floating in the lazy river.
Not gonna lie.
If they'd let us in, I'd go in.
You'd go in this?
I totally would.
Tonight?
Yeah.
What if it's not heated?
That'd be problematic.
Yeah.
It would have to be heated.
There's somebody sitting across over there watching to make sure you don't do it. No jumping in the pool. This is cute. They call this a selfie shack. So you can go in there and take yourself a picture of yourself. Hence, selfie.
What is that thing?
All right, look at there. You can get inside the snow globe. All right, here are the ornaments and wreaths, and there's a candy cane I've seen. Yes, I said a candy cane. There's the candy cane. Candy cane. New candy cane. Well, that was the Night of a Million Lights for Give Kids the World Village. And it was very quick to go through. I don't think there's a million lights in there anymore, but you know, I don't know. Who am I? But it was still nice, and it was for a good cause. So if you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. That helps me out a lot. Hit that like button. And comment. I always like comments. Tell me where you're from, where you're watching me from. Bedroom, living room, kitchen, you know, one of those places. Just kidding. What state you're in, or city. City and state. As you know, I'm in Orlando, Florida right now. Well, I think this is more Kissimmee, Florida right now. And that's another country heard from Obi. He's ready to go. He says, Mama, it's too cold out here, so... As always, guys, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being here. Merry, Merry Christmas to you all. And I love you all. Bye.